I have many, many, many different memorable experiences at Manhattanville. I can't point at anything particular because I feel like in every single day for the 4 years I've spent here, there has been at least one point where I've had to step back and be like, wow, this is life. This is beautiful. And if I just select one of those, I think it wouldn't be fair to my time here. I'm really gonna miss the library. I feel like one third of my total college time was spent in the stacks or the quiet room or the front desk. I was one of those people who was always in the library. Like, my friends would be able to, like, if my phone was off, I wasn't online, if I wasn't locatable, people would just drop into the library because they knew they'd find me there. So to be not able to have that space where I just go and I think of as my space, I think that's going to be very difficult to adapt to.